Caught on camera, a double-decker bus crashes in East China after the driver dozes off. The bus carrying 84 people rear-ended a truck and then slammed into a guardrail on a highway in East China. Several people were hurt. One passenger later died at the hospital. Investigators say the driver had his eyes closed for about 20 seconds before colliding with the truck. Police say he did not sleep the night before.